Am I still on a trail? And this is how I get lost, never to be found again. Hey, what's up, everybody? First of all, I got a new lens. This is the Sony one, what is it? So it's about 4 p.m. and I'm headed to the Jumbo Rocks campground where I made my reservation for 2 nights. Oh, this is amazing. Look at that. I'm so stoked. Anyway, I'm gonna turn this off so I can focus on driving. But I'm excited. I'm in the park. It looks awesome. So I just made it to my campsite. Table number 65 over at Jumbo Rocks. And this is my spot. This is where I'll be. I can set up my tent anywhere here. I'm kind of bummed about being so close to the restroom though, but what are you gonna do? I guess I'll get a fire going here later on. I think I'll set up my tent over here. Let's check out this area. The rocks are jumbo indeed. Yeah, I think I'm gonna set up my tent over here. Can I go behind? What's over here? That's another campsite for other people. So I'll stay away from there. So I have my canopy up, as you can see. Now I'm gonna set up my tent. And look, I have a friend. What are you doing, buddy? And so my little home is coming together. I set up the tent over here. This is the REI Passage 2. This setup is sweet. The sun, the clouds, beautiful, beautiful afternoon. My little roommate is back. He's gonna check out my tent. He is gonna check out my tent. I am ridiculously excited. I'm gonna make a burger with some asparagus, maybe a tomato, and essentially I'll be cooking the same stuff I cook at home, except right here. So let me show you my setup. I don't have any charcoal, so I'm not using this. I'll be using this little guy and this guy. Got my burger bun. I got some rice. Maybe I need it. Maybe I don't. I already cooked it earlier today at home because I figure it'll be easy to just reheat. All right. Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to my kitchen. So I'm going to start by toasting my buns. And I have my little butane portable stove. So I've never tried these buns before, but there's a dude shredding on a guitar. So I figure that's my kind of bun. I'm going to start by toasting this bad boy. So this is my vegan burger patty. So what else is gonna go in my burger, you ask? Well, I've got this avocado. I've got an onion. I'm just gonna get a couple slices. A couple slices of tomato as well. I'm gonna keep the rest of the tomato for breakfast tomorrow. And I'll keep the rest of the onion for breakfast as well. I like this miso mayo, spicy red pepper. I got it at Sprouts. It's plant-based. This Follow Your Heart American-style dairy-free cheese. And this good old little pickles, and these little sprouts. A little bit of greens, you know? Oh, and asparagus, and a little Thai chili for a little more kick. So, let's cut this tomato in half. I'll save this for tomorrow. Let's get a couple slices of onion. Yeah, that should do it. And I'll save the rest for tomorrow as well. Get rid of this skin. Put that on my plate, and this goes in the trash. Okay, it's been a few minutes. I think it's time for a flip, and this bun is toasted nicely. Bottom bun, some of that spicy mayo. Pinch of these sprouts. chili peppers. Let's turn the heat a little higher, shall we? Throw some asparagus. Also gonna throw this tomato. Show you what I got so far. And so the sun is pretty bright out here. Ooh. Look at that. And here's my dinner, folks. How about that? Okay, let's try this. Oh man, this is huge. Ah, it's slipping. I don't think this is gonna work. All right, it's totally sliding out. Mmm, oh, this is so good. It's juicy. And there's no meat. No animals died from my burger. Guys, you guys still eating meat? Wake up. It's 2021. So I'd say this burger is a success. Very pleased with my first camping meal. I still have quite a bit of daylight left. I'll set up a campfire later. Mmm. So good. I'm gonna cut the video, because the sun's on my face and I gotta eat in the shade so I don't burn. Hope you've enjoyed watching me eat. It is freaking amazing here. This is ridiculous. This is nuts. Okay, I don't know if I go left or right. Climbing access trail, I'm gonna go left. Not in the mood to climb just yet. I'm having the time of my life. So what's the Hall of Horrors? Is this it? Am I in the Hall of Horrors? Ah, this looks pretty horrific. Breathtaking. I can't get over it. Am I still on the trail? And this is how I get lost, never to be found again. There we go, found the trail.